The big question, are the laws of physics universal? Have you ever wondered if the laws of physics we rely on here on Earth apply everywhere in the universe? It's a question that has intrigued scientists, philosophers, and curious minds alike for centuries. What do we mean by laws of physics? When we think about the laws of physics, we're talking about fundamental principles that govern everything in our universe. Gravity, electromagnetism, thermodynamics, and quantum mechanics. These are the forces and rules that shape our reality. But the big question remains, are these laws universal? Are they the same across the vast stretches of space and time? Or could there be places in the universe where these laws break down, where the rules we know no longer apply? A closer look, Newton's law of gravitation. Let's take a step back and consider Newton's law of gravitation. This law states that every mass attracts every other mass, with a force proportional to their masses and the distance between them. On Earth, this law seems to hold true without question, but in the far reaches of space, particularly near black holes, gravity behaves in strange ways. At the event horizon of a black hole, gravity becomes so intense that not even light can escape. This is a place where our understanding of gravity begins to break down. It suggests that there could be regions of the universe where our current understanding of gravity needs to be re-examined. So, is gravity really universal, or does it change under extreme conditions? The strange world of quantum mechanics. Let's look at another example, quantum mechanics. Quantum mechanics governs the behavior of the smallest particles in the universe, like electrons and photons. It describes how these particles exist in multiple states at once, or superposition, until observed. On Earth, quantum mechanics works incredibly well to explain things at the atomic and subatomic levels. But what happens when we try to apply quantum mechanics to the entire universe? When we try to combine it with the theory of gravity in extreme environments, like the inside of black holes, the laws of quantum mechanics seem to clash with the laws of general relativity. This is one of the most puzzling challenges in modern physics. Cosmic expansion, a different kind of puzzle. Now let's think about the expansion of the universe. According to the theory of general relativity, space itself can expand. In fact, the universe has been expanding since the Big Bang, and it continues to do so today. But this expansion doesn't violate the laws of physics, because space itself is stretching. This means that galaxies aren't actually moving through space, but space itself is expanding, carrying galaxies along with it. As space stretches, the laws of physics should still apply, but could they be different in different regions of space? Cosmic variance. Do constants change? One intriguing possibility is that the laws of physics might vary depending on where you are in the universe. Some scientists have proposed the idea of cosmic variance, which suggests that the fundamental constants of nature, such as the strength of gravity or the charge of an electron, could be different in other parts of the universe. Imagine traveling to a distant galaxy where gravity is weaker or stronger than we experience on Earth, or where the speed of light could be different. If the laws of physics change in these distant regions, it would completely alter our understanding of the cosmos. The multiverse theory, a universe of different rules. Another factor to consider is the concept of multiverses. Some theories suggest that our universe is just one of many universes, each with its own set of physical laws. In such a multiverse, the laws of physics might be different in each universe, meaning that the fundamental principles that govern our universe might not apply elsewhere. Could there be universes where gravity doesn't exist, where time flows in reverse? The idea of the multiverse is still speculative, but it raises fascinating questions about the limits of our understanding of physics. Observations shape our understanding. The laws of physics depend on how we observe the universe. Our understanding of physical laws is shaped by the tools and methods we use to measure them. For example, our knowledge of gravity is based on how we observe objects falling on Earth. But what happens if we observe things in a completely different way? Or if our instruments can't measure certain phenomena at extreme distances? It's possible that we're missing out on understanding some aspects of physics because of the limitations of our technology. The nature of time, a cosmic perspective. The nature of time also adds complexity to our understanding of physical laws. In the early moments after the Big Bang, the universe was a searing hot plasma, where particles and energy were in a chaotic state. The laws of physics as we know them today may not have applied in the same way during this primordial era. As the universe cooled and expanded, the conditions stabilized, allowing the familiar laws of physics to emerge. Could there be other currently unknown conditions where the laws of physics transform or evolve over time? Extraterrestrial implications. What about life? Consider the implications of these questions on our search for extraterrestrial life. If the laws of physics are different in distant galaxies or other parts of the universe, it could mean that life might arise in forms completely unlike anything we can imagine. Would their understanding of the universe align with ours, or would they perceive a reality governed by entirely different principles? Final thoughts, universal or not? So what does all of this mean for the laws of physics? Are they valid everywhere in the universe? The answer is both yes and no. Yes, the laws of physics seem to be valid throughout the universe, but no, they may not always work the same way under extreme conditions. The closer we look at the universe, the more we realize how much we still don't understand. There are places in the universe, like black holes and the edges of the cosmos, where our current theories break down. We may one day discover a deeper, more unified theory of physics that explains these mysteries. What do you think? Do you believe the laws of physics are universal, or could there be exceptions? Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. And as always, thank you for watching Space Knowhow. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more fascinating explorations of our universe. See you in the next video.